All right, so here's the deal. I was going to do a live stream, but as you saw prior to this on the other camera, it was overheating because it really is baking up right now. And the cameras have been stressed all day being in the car and in the case, even though they're in the cool box still. So I was going to do a live stream to cut down on all my editing and stuff and save me some time and deal with that. Problem is, it is so hot. My camera, my phone that I do the live stream on is so old, it's overheating and will not let me connect for more than a few seconds. So I am simply going to deal with all the roll-ins that we got. I got as many as I could. Hopefully they turned out good, because you never know till you see and review the film. So right now I'm just going to kind of do a roll-by, a down and dirty quick roll-by with as least amount of editing as possible. So if YouTube blocks out stuff because of the sound, the copyright and all that stuff, whatever. I'm not going to put any of my music in to try and overprint it. Again, I'm going to try and save me some time because I have so many to cover, even though I've cut back on the number of ones that I'm going to do. So here's the roll-by. Hopefully it all turns out well. I hope. Keep your fingers crossed. But it's a blast out here, guys. It's just so hot for an old fat man. And obviously, potentially his camera gear, which might be old and fat too, but no, it's old and just old. Let's get started. Let's go. Pictures of cars. I hope. There he is, Scary Larry. That much.
I know the
feeling. That's about it. There he is. Could hear him coming a mile away. The ground was shaking. One of my favorite cars. He came into that gasser. Oh no, oh no. I'll be back on that side. So this one might be a little shaky. There's no gimbal, no stabilization, but it's what I got that's running. Everything else just overheated and stopped.
How you doing, buddy?
All righty. Oh, you're good. Go right around. Yeah, you just think you're up there. You can hide. You can't hide. I got one. I gotta get down here with the low lifes first. What's up, Bubba? There you go. Now you did it. You might as well smile and wave. You might as well. It's all going to be the same. There you go.
Attention, there's someone here with a silver Fiero on the back end here with a for sale sign in the window.
We've been notified
of
that
the Fiero on the back row here. Please go to your car and check it out. Thank you. And while we're here, we'd like to remind everyone that at the registration desk, we do have 50-50 tickets for sale. So get yourself all signed up on that. And get your cruise in t-shirt. You gotta remember this great day.
Smile, smile, wave. You might as well, thank you.
Thank you.
Had to do a slight detour. You're good. You're good. Sell it to you. Cheap.
Yeah, maybe a couple bucks.
Go for it.
That's what you're going for.
They're on dialysis and chemo and they can't get out, so I do videos so they can see it. Right there. You're good.
You check on your tickets here.
I just want to see this miracle.
On your red ticket. The number is 764106 341158 764152 3410.
Hello, puppy, right there. There's a itty bitty puppy.
7640.
Little puppy.
40.
How you doing?
72.
It's hot. You got water? Do you need some water? Do you need some water, sweetie? You're your fuzzy little doggy.
New numbers. 763964341003.
This is really a blast from the past.
763924 341012 7639107640 5 7.
Got to catch him at work. It's kind of rare.
5 7 6. Excuse me. That was 3415534192.
Smile away. You might as well. There you go.
Red tickets. And also at the registration desk, they have 50-50 tickets. Sign up for the silent auction items. And
you can't hide. You can't hide. You can't hide. I saw you trying to lean out of it. It ain't working.
Club of Brookville, Ohio. And Reichard Chevrolet.
Hi, how you doing? You're not hanging out on me. No, I got to do the autism.
I
It's okay, I'm thinking really small thoughts. There we go, look at that, it worked. Ariel Adam, you don't see those very often at all. Might as well get ready. Here it comes. You might wait, smile, wait. There you go. Woohoo! Thank you. You leaving?
Yeah, I'm gonna change places. I'm back here in the middle of nowhere.
I know, it's a...
No show's complete without a...
There's Leadfoot Phil's Corvette. I don't know where he's at, but you can hear him when he's coming, I'll tell you that right now. Smile. No, you. Oh, you were so good. That was your chance. There he is, right there.
We drove that down to see the senior tornado. Me and Steve, and I think
Have you been bad? They move your way out here. Thank you. You're still cruising. He moved out of here because they had him pinned up back there. Getting around, I gotta get out of the sun soon though. What'd you do? Call for backup?
Yeah.
I'm the one who needs the code.
Don't count it. It's not going to get any bigger.
No kidding. Not now, dude.
Thank you. right, guys, we are burnt to a crisp. This camera's starting to get a little iffy too, so the heat's just affecting them pretty much. And it's really affected me. So hopefully you get to see all this. Hopefully what I took earlier turned out. And I'm gonna try and do, like I said, as minimal editing as you have probably already seen. Just let it fly, just raw sound and video. That saves me so many hours in editing and stuff, and so do live streams. But since the live stream camera wouldn't work, we deal with this. Tomorrow, by the time you see this, hopefully I'll have something from the autism show. Hopefully I can do that, but that's in the grass and a little lordy. But anyway, we're going to get on the road. We got to get back to mom and dad. And thanks for coming along. I hope you enjoyed whatever turned out here and earlier at the church, at the Four Winds Full Gospel. Yeah, that was one. And everything. That turned out really big and nice and everything. So I hope they keep that locked, because that will hold a lot of cars. And yeah, we're on the road. See ya.
You gotta be kidding me.